जय स्वामीनारायण फ्रेंड्स, नाउ इन दिस वीडियो लेक्चर वी डिस्कस द लास्ट फंक्शन कोसाइन फंक्शन, राइट। हियर वी ड्रॉ द कोसाइन ग्राफ एंड कोसाइन इनवर्स ग्राफ। नाउ वी एक्सप्लेन कोसाइन फंक्शन, क्लोज इंटरवल माइनस पाई बाय टू टू पाई बाय टू माइनस जीरो टेंड्स टू आर माइनस ओपन इंटरवल माइनस वन टू वन। फर्स्ट वी रिमेंबर इट, साइन फंक्शन। साइन फंक्शन इज माइनस वन टू वन, हियर डोमेन माइनस पाई बाय टू टू पाई बाय टू टेंड्स टू माइनस वन टू वन, राइट। हियर वी ड्रॉ द फिगर, माइनस पाई बाय टू जीरो एंड पाई बाय टू, क्लियर। ओके, एंड दिस इंटरवल इज द डोमेन ऑफ द साइन फंक्शन, बट हियर एट दिस एंगल साइन जीरो वैल्यू इज जीरो बिकॉज हियर अवर पॉइंट इज वन जीरो, एंगल इज द जीरो, सो साइन जीरो डिग्री इक्वल टू जीरो। एंड रेसिप्रोकल, कॉसेक इज द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ साइन, सो कॉसेक जीरो इज नॉट पॉसिबल, क्लियर। ओके, सो वी हियर कॉसेक इज द फंक्शन फ्रॉम क्लोज इंटरवल माइनस पाई बाय टू पाई बाय टू माइनस जीरो, क्लियर। So we not get here zero, so tends to r minus open interval minus 1 to 1. Last time we already explained sine range is minus 1 to 1. Now in this value we will cancel this one, minus infinity plus infinite, clear. So now we take this value here, smaller than or equal to minus 1, here smaller than or equal to minus 1 and greater than or equal to 1. That means cosec x is smaller than or equal to minus 1. What's the meaning of this one? Total number line minus open interval minus 1 to 1. That means minus 1 to, in between minus 1 to 1, all the values are cancelled on the number line. Otherwise cosec x is greater than or equal to 1. Clear? So our cosec function is closed interval minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 minus set of 0 tends to r minus open interval minus 1 to 1. Okay, from the sine function, clear. Okay, now here we draw the cosec function graph. Here we draw the cosec function graph. This is your x axis, this is your y axis. Here 0, pi by 2, pi, 2 pi, here minus pi by 2, minus pi, minus 3 pi by 2, minus 2 pi. If we rotate anti-clockwise here as it is, so we here on the right side from the y-axis, right? If we rotate clockwise as it is here, so we get the left side of the y-axis, clear? Okay. Now here this point pi by 2, pi, 3 pi by 2 and 2 pi. Here the graph is cosec, reciprocal of sine. So whenever sine function is increasing in each, increasing or decreasing in each quadrant, then correspondence cosec function is decreasing or increasing each and every quadrant, clear. Okay, so here we draw the cosec function graph. Look here, this portion, yeah, here maximum value is 1 and minimum value is minus 1. Only we explain here this, draw the line, horizontal line. So we have touched the graph here, then one, and here also this one, clear. Okay, so here 0 to pi, 0 to pi, okay, 0 to pi, here pi to 2 pi, pi to 2 pi, here also this one and this one, okay, here 0 to minus pi, otherwise minus pi to 0. Otherwise here minus 2 pi to minus pi, this portion. Clear? Okay. This is your sine for cosec function graph. Cosec is 1, 1 and 1, 2. So cosec is 1, 1 and 1, 2. So we already find, we have easily find the cosec inverse function, because our condition is already satisfied, 1, 1 and 1, 2. Clear? Okay. Now our limited area. Our limited area. Sine domain is minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. Our domain here is cosec, here is minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. Minus pi by 2 in this portion here. And plus pi by 2 is here. Clear? Okay. So this point, at this point here, vertical y x coordinate, horizontal y coordinate. So this point is called pi by 2 and 1. Pi by 2 and 1. And this portion, this point here is called minus pi by 2 minus 1, third quadrant. Here first quadrant and here third quadrant. Now we draw the only between this area, minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. Minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. So we draw the only this graph, only this portion and only this portion. Here, above the 1 and below the minus 1. Here, look here, this one. Minus pi, this your minus pi, this your minus pi, but here limited area minus pi by 2. So we draw this one. Look here, this point is minus pi by 2 minus 1, this one here, minus pi by 2 and minus 1. Clear? And this portion is pi by 2 to 1. Here, pi by 2 to 1. Here. That point is called pi by 2 to 1. Okay, so we draw the between minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 area, limited area, this portion and this one. Clear? This is your again cosec inverse graph. This is your again cosec inverse graph. Sorry, cosec graph. Now we draw the cosec inverse. Now change the domain and codomain. Here, codomain is the domain and domain is the codomain. Clear? So cosec inverse domain r minus open interval minus 1 to 1 tends to close interval minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 10 minus 0. Now in this graph rotate anti-clockwise, this one. Rotate anti-clockwise. Now this is on x-axis 0 pi by 2 pi is now on the y-axis 0 pi by 2 and pi. Right? And 0 minus pi by 2 minus pi below the x-axis 0 minus pi by 2 and minus pi on the y-axis. Right? This is now, this is this point on the x-axis, now this point on the y-axis. Clear? Here we draw the vertical line, two line, pi and minus pi. Here we draw the two horizontal line at the point pi and minus pi. Okay? Clear? Now this portion, this one, this portion is above the x-axis. Now this portion is on the above the, here on, exactly, look here. Clear? And this portion is below the x-axis, so here, this one, below the x-axis. Okay? So this portion, first quadrant, here you rotate the anti-clockwise. So here start the graph y-axis, now here start the graph x-axis, look here. This one, here 1 and minus 1 on the y-axis, now 1 and minus 1 on the x-axis. Clear? At this point, pi by 2 and 1, now this point is 1 and pi by 2. Here, 1 and pi by 2. Okay, between minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. Between minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. Okay, now this point is minus pi by 2, minus 1. Now here, third quadrant again, minus 1 to minus pi by 2. Here, x coordinate is minus pi by 2, y coordinate is minus 1. Now here, x coordinate is minus 1 and y coordinate is minus pi by 2. Here, this portion. Clear? Okay. This two horizontal line, 1 and minus 1. Now this two here, vertical line, 1 and minus 1. Okay, done it? So, cosec inverse of cosec x. Now here we directly explain cosec inverse of cosec x, x. Cosec of cosec inverse is also x. But here, outside the function, cosec inverse. So, here cosec inverse range is this one. So, x belongs to this one. Now, here cosec inverse x answer x. But outside the function, cosec x range is, otherwise codomain is r minus minus 1 to 1. Clear? Okay. And other last formula, sine inverse of minus x is minus sine inverse x. Exactly same here, cosec inverse of minus x equal to minus cosec inverse x. Is that clear? Okay. So this your cosec function graph, this two, and this your cosec inverse graph. Clear? Okay. Here again we draw the circle. Here we draw the circle minus pi by 2, 0 and pi by 2. This portion, but this one is cancelled. Clear? Okay. Now we calculate the sixth sum. First sum. cosec inverse 2. Now cosec inverse cosec pi by 6. So answer is pi by 6. And pi by 6 belongs to this one. Condition we must write it. Okay. Then second, cosec inverse root 2. So we write here cosec inverse cosec pi by 4. Cosec inverse cosec cancel. Again answer pi by 4. Pi by 4 belongs to this condition. Third sum, cosec inverse 2 by root 3. So cosec inverse cosec pi by 3. Answer is pi by 3. Belongs to close interval minus pi by 2, pi by 2, minus 0. Clear? This one is three sum. First three sum. Now negative three sum. These all are in first quadrant. These all are in positive. So we write here first quadrant. Now we give the fourth quadrant sum. Cosec inverse minus 2. Cosec inverse minus 2. So we write here first minus cosec inverse 2. Then same calculation similarly. Before first sum, cosec inverse cosec pi by 6. Minus sign as it is. Cosec inverse cos cancel. So minus pi by 6. Fourth interval. Fourth quadrant. Minus 90 to 0. This is answer. Minus pi by 6. Okay. Belongs to this condition. Always belongs to. If your answer is negative radian measurement, this one. And if your answer is algebraic value, belongs to this one. Now cosec inverse minus root 2. So minus sign common. Cosec inverse root 2 minus sign common cosec inverse cosec pi by 4. So answer is minus pi by 4. Negative sign as it is, cosec inverse cosec cancel. Answer is minus pi by 4. Belongs to close interval minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 minus 0. Is that clear? Now next sum, cosec inverse minus 2 by root 3. So minus cosec inverse, minus sign outside the bracket, cosec inverse 2 by root 3. So minus cosec inverse cosec pi by 3, 60 degree. So minus pi by 3 belongs to close interval minus pi by 2, pi by 2 minus 0. Is that clear? So here we completed the total 6 graph, 6 trigonometric function. Clear? Okay.